take Leslie to be a loving friend and partner in marriage, to talk and to listen, to trust, appreciate, and respect, to share hopes and dreams, to strive to build a home that is compassionate, full of honor, peace, happiness, and love, to be honest and open, even when being honest and open is difficult, and above all, to cherish Leslie for as long as she will show it. Okay, so I'm going to finish with a poem. Okay, I'm a poet. This is Pablo Neruda. And Pablo Neruda writes, this is a 100 love sonnet. This is sonnet number 12. Sorry, 17, I don't know what my name is. I don't love you as if you are a rose of salt, or a topaz, or an arrow of carnation that propagates fire. I love you as one loves a certain obscure thing, secretly, between the shadow and the soul. I love you as the plant that doesn't bloom, but carries the light of those flowers hidden within itself. And thank you for your love and the tight aroma, that aroma from the earth that lives dimly in my body. I love you without knowing how, or when, or from where. I love you directly without problems or pride. I love you like this because I don't know any other way to love, except here in this form, which I am and which you are. So close that your hand upon my chest is mine, so close that your eyes close with my dreams. Now, with the power of the state of California and American Marriage Ministries, you are now husband and husband.
Yeah!
Keep going.
Come on, come on.
We all.
There you go. We're in it.
Yay! Okay,